dried white seaweed.
Meron po tayong dried white seaweed na nabili namin online. At ganyan po yung itsura niya. So ibababad po natin ito sa tubig para lumaki sila. At ganito na po yung itsura niya noong naibabad sa tubig na mayroong ice. At meron din po tayo nitong giant octopus. At meron tayong hipon na nalinisan ko na.
Ang gagawin po natin ay ibablanch itong hipon sa kumukulong tubig. Ganyan. Hanggang sa maluto lang po siya. Ang lalaki oh. So luto na. Hindi po natin gustong ma-overcook yung ating hipon. Okay na yan. Yan. Ito naman yung ating giant octopus. Ilalagay na rin natin. Okay na rin yung ating octopus. Ganyan na po siya. Ilalagay din natin dito sa tubig na may yellow kasama ng hipon. Ayan. So malamig na. Lilipat natin sa isang strainer. At gagawin na po natin yung salad pero kailangan natin ng lemon or Thai lime. Pipili tayo ng maraming sabaw, maraming juice. Ito. Okay na siguro yung tatlo. Gamit itong ating mahiwagang mortar and pestle. Magdidig po tayo ng kaunting bawang. Yan, kaunti lang. At chili. How many chili, Dali?
Yayo.
Yayo. Yayo means marami.
Sepsep.
Sepsep. Hindi masarap pag hindi marami.
Sa katiyami ka rin, ha?
Gusto nila yung nahihirapan tayong kumakain. 2, 4, 6, 7. Okay, 9 chilies. And string bean na hilaw. Maglalagay muna tayo ng mga tatlong haba. Didikdikin natin itong first batch. Ganyan. Palm sugar. Kaunti lang. Pampabalance. The magic of Ajinomoto. Kaunting patis. Kapag naglagay na tayo ng mga liquid o mga basa, dahan-dahan na yung pagpukpuk para hindi tumalsik sa atin yung mga spicy. Yan. Tamarind water. Ito po yung napaka-asim na tamarind dito sa Thailand na ginagamit nilang pampa-asim. Ito po yung napakasarap na bagoong na ginagamit sa mga ganitong klase ng salad. Mga tatlong. Yan. Haluin lang natin. Ito na rin yung kanilang sangkalan. Ganyan. Napakabango po nito kumpara sa ating nakasanayang kalamansi at sinasama pati balat, dagdag flavor.
Hum? Smell good.
Smell good?
Yes.
Nabango na daw. Okay, let's try it. Sap. Yummy. Tomato. Ito po yung kamatis na ginagamit dito sa kanitong suntam. Mas masarap. Hati lang natin into 2. Bibiyakin lang natin para lumabas yung flavor sa ating sauce. Ganyan lang. Okay na yan. Ilalagay na natin itong fresh sitaw. Ganyan lang. Kaya ko po hinuli itong kalahati ng sitaw. Dahil yung una ay kailangan nating digdikin para lumabas kahit paano yung flavor. At ito ay gusto natin kainin na crunchy-crunchy. Press lang natin. Ganyan. Para mag-mix all together. Smell good, Daddy. Wow. Okay, shimkan. Ito na po yung ating dried white seaweed. Pinatuyuan na natin. Ito na siya. Ano tawag doon? Lumaki na siya. Pwede na itong kainin, Daddy? Ang sarap. Parang lato-lato. Ulato. At ilalagay na natin itong ating salad. And of course, yung ating mga hipon. Mix na natin. Kaumami. Super. Ayan po yung purpose, kaya dinamihan natin yung sauce. Dahil madami yung ating mga seafood. Wow. Homak. Okay, at ililipat na po natin sa isang lagayan. Para
ับตอนนี้
ว้าว
กราบเด้อ1 2 3
Hello, Hello Kaumami! So ito na po yung ginawa kong spicy salad with seafood at itong naiintriga ako na first time kong matitikman na dried white seaweed. Yes. So what do you call this inside, Daddy?
Salay si khao.
Salay si khao. Ayan, let's eat!
Wow! Ito nga.
Sarap.
Sarap.
Ang sarap ng Manaw or Thailand. Ang bango, Kaumami.
Bango, bango.
Bango, smell good.
Wow.
Maloy, Louie. Unahin natin, of course, ang hipon. Ang lalaki po ng hipon, oh.
Tuwa yay chang.
Cheers, Daddy.
Cheers.
Ting! Ang tamis.
Hwan mak.
อร่อยเนาะ
ปลาหมึกใหญ่ด้วยเนี่ย
very big แล้วเราก็ปูน่าออกตัวปูสเราเนี่ยสิจ้าว
เซาเซาเลยกันเซาเซา
I want to try too I want the small one crunchy สำหรับThis one don't have papaya, no?
Try.
Because of seaweed. Oh, let's try the seaweed, Daddy.
Wow. We make papaya salad, right? Today, not today. Seaweed.
Ito yung ating salad.
White seaweed salad.
ไว้ชีวิตสัตว์ how to eat this
น่ะเศร้าๆอ่ะ
น้องเศร้าๆกูแล้วเศร้าๆกูนะวัน1 2 3สำหรับปลาหลังลาโตะลาโตะ
คันชีคันชีนะ
มาสำหรับใช่So, do you also cook this like soup?
Why?
Just salad like this? It's a lot.
This seaweed.
Meron kayong ganito sa atin, Kaumami?
This seaweed cannot, cannot
cook.
Cannot cook with, with heat. It's become...
Malalanta siya.
Become sticky.
Ah, talaga?
Yeah. Must be cooked fresh. I like it.
So have they dry it? Tuck that, huh? Under the sun?
Under the sun. Wow.
Ah, wow. Sang subo ang.
Bang ting kung.
I can only eat half. So big.
Hwan.
กราบเนี่ยยอมมิI think this is the most delicious salad we eat
จริงเหรอ
we mukbang yeah I like it สำหรับ
this is the first time เนี่ย first time I cook this ก็ได้ see from other YouTuberไทยวีล็อกเกอร์นะ they away eat this
but it's your
eat show
but you already eat before
no the first time
so now we ko pa naman first time ko favorite na I thought it's your favorite that's why you ordered mali na naman po tayo ng intindi okay first time natin pareho so good
crunchy
I like the lime.
ฟิลิปปินส์มีไหมแบบนี
้ I don't know let's ask the viewers meron po ba tayo nitong dried white seaweed na ibinababad sa tubig na may yellow para maging ganito po siya
this seaweed also
I think that we have Philippine we have almost everything seafood
this one I think not product from Thailand นะ
oh really from where
Viet maybe from China or Vietnam they make dry andimport to Thailand นะ แต่ว่า I like it
นะสรรพุนะ crunchy at hindi nakakasabit sa lalamunan hindi sumasabit sa lalamunan
we soak under water only 20 minutes with cold water นะ if cold water is will make like very crunchy
ice water
ice water
so where did you learn to do itInternet.
Internet.
Si Mr. Internet. He loves to watch on the internet and copy. Sarap.
Fresh. I like it. Squid.
Squid. Is that octopus?
Fresh now, very fresh now.
Octopus.
Our house far from beach, no?
Yeah, we are from the sea, kaya mahirap po humanap ng mga fresh. It's so hard to look for fresh.
But we still can find some place buying the squid fresh. ที่ไหนนะปทุมธานีเหร
อ ทะเลทรายปทุมธานีinuutay-utay ko yung hipon dahil ang lalaki. I like my salad today.
Yeah, I like also.
Ang sarap.
Yeah.
And the isaw, isaw, sitaw is so crunchy.
Yeah. Sitaw and...
Super fresh.
Sitaw and salai thale.
I want to try this. What do you call this? Galamay. Galamay ng octopus. Jiggly.
Nuwat pamuk.
Nuwat. Bigote daw ng octopus. Ang hang.
มะนาวก่อนไปไล่มะนาวมะนาว
ย่าสารพูนองไลม์ไม่บะโกงทับซีสิบสิบเป็น
ชิมน้ำปลาหน่อย
นี่เจ้าso good
feeling refreshed สลาย
Salai is seaweed. Haba. Is it expensive? How much?
I use 4-pack salai.
Today?
20 baht per pack.
Oh, wow. Mura, huh? I want to cut it very big. Mura lang po siya. 20 lang pala.
I think this seaweed we can eat for diet ด้วยนะ
Really?
ใช่ว่าลูกไก่ clean and no cholesterol
He good
and they have nutrient also นะ nutrient
nutrient
no nutrient
What are the nutrient
If you want to see nutrient you can find in internet นะ
Ay na naman tayo, mag-google na naman po tayo ng nutrient. Okay, let's nutrient show them.
White seaweed.
This is our cravings. If we end like this. Mga spicy salad, bagoong. Beauty said want to try. Our daughter want to try.
ขอเถอะ
I said beauty. แล้วละคิว
ตีเลยเลือกบิวตี้มานั่งทานกัน
น้ำตาลนี
่ต้องบังกับแม่เนา
ะ Not to try. เนี่ย I have hand clean.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of spicy.Say hi to ka umami.
Hi ka umami.
Meron tayong dalawang team. Ah, tatlo sa team. How's it? Yes, the new one. This is dried seaweed. Have you tried it before? Have you seen it before? This, daddy and mommy, first time to try this dried seaweed.
เคยกินกับมาม่า
อือหือสไปซี่ไหมปลาหมึกสควิด you can touch it if your hands are clean This one, nakakabusog ka umami. Sometimes we do the fresh hipon po sa ganitong sumtam.
Yes, yung small, yeah.
But the smaller size. You like the string bean? Fresh string bean.
แต่ตุ้ยที่มันทำหน้าแซ่บสิทำหน้าแซ่บสิเอาไปทำหน้าแซ่บๆไหมว้าวแซ่บ
So yan mga kaumami, sobrang anghang. Kung nagustuhan niyo pong video, paki-share. Baka ikaw naman susunod naman, padahan ng 1 kg cash at 5 kg sa darating na Pasko. Ayan. Thank you for watching. Say bye.
Bye.